I can get myself in the good lighting. I think I do have myself right here in the good lighting. I am at, we're in Columbia, and we are at a gathering for Turgy's family. They're having like a, I guess you could say it's like a family reunion, so that's where we are right now.
Hey! The Master Chef, my Uncle Roy.
Trying to be.
Huh?
Trying to be.
They're trying to be?
Trying to be.
Ah, they don't trying to be in the reels now.
I hope so. I hope everybody like them.
Right. That's money right there. Mm-hmm. See, that what I say, because I ain't no big real eater.
Yeah.
But remember when we done grandma's birthday party?
Mm-hmm.
And you had smoked those ribs all night?
Yeah.
They didn't need no sauce or nothing. I came straight from Greenwood. I got mine kind of went in the corner, you know what I mean? I was like, yeah, I'm good.
That seemed to happen to everybody. Sauce there.
Right.
Same sauce. Still ain't what I'm doing.
That's it. They ain't need no sauce. Yeah.
You live?
Nah, I was live earlier. I might go back live in a minute. Oh, we're down here in Columbia with the family. It's a good turnout, you know. It's a little bit warmer than I think everybody thought it was going to be, but it's real nice. Kids out playing, some of them meeting their cousins and stuff for the first time. They down here having a ball, you know. That's what it's all about, family. So, they down there having a ball all to themselves. Let them go ahead and run. That way we ain't got to worry about them later.
Somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
You can pick them out.
I'm Turgy. Mary is my mom. This is my wife, Amy. My grandbaby, Winter. My son, Zayvon, is somewhere down there. And Mr. Keith.
My name is
Cal.
My name is
And I'm a grandma,
believe it or not. I know that's right.
And everybody already knows
it. Hey,
that's your daughter,
baby? I'm Mary.
And that's your baby.
My son, and that's my brother, the cousins.
Hey.
So, niece and nephew.
Hey, girl.
Roy.
You're passing that by that camera.
Uncle Roy.
That was
whatever
it,
you call him.
Okay. Yeah, that was
good. I'm the old crow of everybody.
Yeah.
Now your turn.
What? My name is Lucius. So most people kind of call me Bossman or Boss or whatever. Or Hey You or That Crazy Person or whatever. Whatever I answer to. So,
the crazy person.
Everybody here, my sisters, my brothers, my cousins, my daughters, my son just flew to Korea, so, and I got one, she down there,
yeah, she watching the little kid.
Yeah, she kind of,
there it comes.
You have to excuse her, she's a bookworm, so, you know, the social stuff, she's not good at, but she will make you laugh, all right?
Stop.
So once we get everybody up here, you know, bless the food.
I want to hear you introduce yourself.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh.
Mosley last name. It's a famous name. The town of Irmo was found on Christmas Eve 1890, if my memory serves me right. But the Mo on the end stands for Mosley and Moses. And that's how you got the town of Irmo.
Huh.
Railroad train.
Oh, what about?
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's real cool.
These are the kids, everybody coming up. I'm not sure if you got...
Car seat out of the way.
Magazine.
Shit.
Tell him hey. Say hello. Tell him hey. Say hi. So I'm on the floor chilling. Getting a little bit of tummy time in, right? Yeah, no crying. We are... I'm trying to figure out what's in the way on my wrist. Sorry about that, y'all. We are at my cousin's house. And they... You want to be in it too? I'm on the floor with Winter. There we go. We are at my cousin's house, and I am on the floor with Winter. She's getting in some tummy time, so I'm on the floor with her. And if it's a little dark, I'm sorry. I just hadn't turned on any lights. But we are kind of chilling right now. We just... Is my hair in your face? Is my hair in your face? I'm sorry. Sorry. Is that better? Is that better? We just finished with the... What is that? Is that going to be, like, considered y'all's family reunion? Or just, like, a family gathering? Like, what do y'all consider it?
Some of it started with the cousins. We thought the cousins cook out.
The cousins cook out? That's pretty neat. But we just finished having a good time out of the park. Sergi's family, and it was really nice. The weather was not all that bad. It was hot, but the wind was blowing, so it kept it a little cool, which is good. And she stayed pretty calm and cool, so I was passed around, and I liked it. It was okay. So she was really good. I was really shocked, but she was good. Her face is itching now because, one, we need to give her a bath so that we can get all the sweat and pollen and stuff off her face. And I need a bath myself just to kind of calm down. But, yeah, we have fun. We have fun. Turgie's over there at the table. And me and Winnie are on the floor. And the floor is really comfortable right now. But we have fun. You have fun? I have fun. I have fun. They danced. They ate. The food was wonderful. The food was actually good. The men cooked. They did ribs on the grill and chicken and fish, fried fish. Y'all! I had no clue. Let me tell y'all. Hubby went to the store. We could not find any fish anywhere. And normally, T'll do like whiting. Hey, I'm talking. You're interrupting. Here. He normally does like whiting or flounder. And we went looking everywhere trying to find whiting and flounder and couldn't find it anywhere. So we went to Sam's and we thought we would look up when we went there to, you know, hopefully we can get it. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is he went to Walmart and found croaker. Bone-in croaker, y'all. I had no clue that Walmart sold croaker. I am, like, so shocked. Now, Walmart would be the business. If you listening, Walmart, you would be the business, and you will always have my business if y'all sold mullet. I'm telling you, Walmart, you're trying to do everything that ever, you're trying to put other people out of business. So while you in that area, add mullet to your list, and I promise you, I will be your prime buyer.